Welcome, welcome, welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to make blackseed oil and how you can actually combine this blackseed oil with other natural herbs to make oil that is good for your hair and your skin as well. So let's find out what these other herbs are. And the first herb is cloves. Now, for those of you who been following me, you know that I use cloves in most of my DIYs, and cloves are definitely good for your scalp. It stimulates hair growth. So if you're having issues, any scalp issues, please try to integrate cloves into your hair regimen. And for black seeds, they are included in almost all the hair care products that you see in the market, meaning they're good. So our next ingredient is avocado seeds, okay? So the avocado seeds are very moisturizing, extremely moisturizing for the hair and also for you, good for your health. You can take tea. So let us get into the tutorial. Let me show you. Come with me to my kitchen. So this is how you should do it. Now, this is about 1.5 cups of black seed. And I also, this is how black seed looks like. The seeds are very tiny and it's easy to identify it. If you're having trouble, just Google and see how it looks like. And then about 1 tablespoon of cloves. Now, cloves can be very, for sensitive skin, it has a burning effect when you apply it on your scalp. So be very mindful of the measures that you put in. I advise for a beginner, start small and increase the doses as you go along. And of course, we have our avocado powder. Now, this is the avocado seed that I have, you know, dried for months and then grounded it into powder. Now, avocado is really healthy for you as well. You can take it, you know, in tea. And this is our oil of choice. I use coconut oil because it works for me. But guys, there are different oils out there, olive oil or jojoba oil. Try what works for you. So in today's video, we are going to use the cold pressed coconut oil, which is considered to be the most natural in its natural state. I love natural, and natural for me works. So combine all your ingredients and put them in a grinder and grind them to a smooth powder. So if you're watching this, if you're still watching this video after this time, consider giving me a thumbs up. My subscribers, as usual, you know how we do it. A big, big, big virtual hug. And if you're coming to my channel for the first time, welcome, welcome. I want to give you a big, big, big virtual hug. Subscribe. Give me a thumbs up, and please do not forget to click on that notification bell so that every time I post a new video, you are definitely informed. So guys, this is the process. You see, after grinding it into a smooth powder, now I'm adding in the coconut oil. So make sure you stir this well, and usually I keep my oils. I let them sit for days. For them to infuse. But today I'm going to use the double boiler method. So make sure you have some hot water or water that is already hot set aside, just the way like I'm going to show you in a few seconds. So, and the reason why we do this is because we want the coconut oil to absorb all the goodies, the nutrients from the cloves, from the black seed. And this is what makes this oil very potent. And leave this for about 30 minutes and then take it off, let it cool. And then this is what we have, guys. This is our oil. It has cooled for 30 after the 30 minutes, and now make sure you sieve it just like this. And you can use anything. You can use cloth. You can use a sieve. But just make sure the particles are off. And when you do this, it makes it very easy for you to use. Just like this. So guys, this is our final oil. You see how it looks? The color has changed. The coconut has definitely absorbed all the nutrients in these herbs. So let me show you how you can use this oil. Now, this oil can be used for hot oil hair treatments, just like this, because it's extremely moisturizing. You can also add it in your hair butters and use this at least once every week, and you should be able to see improvement in your hair growth. And also you can use this oil for massage, you know, for muscle aches. It really does wonders. So guys, I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. If you found this video useful, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, comment down below. And if you're coming for the first time, welcome. A big virtual hug. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye for now.